2019 Audi A7 is an undeniable fox, plain and straightforward. From its dashing squint to its faceted tail, the new sportback refreshes the plan-driven subject that started in 2009 with striking, new sheet metal. In any case, while the first A7's huge hatchback format was a novel bundling exercise matched with a to some degree traded-off backseat understanding, the new model takes various innovative jumps forward that add some much-needed substance to that style. First of all, the new A7 shares enough propelled highlights with the tech-loaded A8 to make it among the most refined vehicles on Earth. However, Audi isn't sharing those fancy odds and ends with the US advertise, more on that later. At the point when the A7 drops in the final quarter of 2018, it will be propelled with a similar trap 3.0 TFSI V6 found in the A8, at any rate until the sportier S8 touches base with a gruntier V8. Delivering 340 strength and 368 pounds-to-foot of torque, the passage display V6 is a gentle half and half that utilizes an incorporated starter/generator on a 48-volt stage that empowers up to 12 kilowatts of vitality recovery. This powertrain is mated to a 7-speed double-grip S-tronic gearbox. The purported belt alternator generator (BAS) is equipped for drifting with the motor off inside certain speed ranges, however US models won't have the drifting element at dispatch. While we're blasting your air pocket, we ought to presumably additionally notice that the A7 won't be offered, at any rate at first, with the A8's gentle boggling Prussian suspension framework that filters street surfaces ahead and utilizes electromechanical dampers to raise the body and control wheel travel, guaranteeing a satiny ride. Rather, the A7 will accompany a standard steel spring setup at dispatch, and a versatile air suspension will probably be offered as an alternative. Slide into the new A7, and its upgraded large displays a significantly refreshed look and feel over the active model. There are agreeably chiseled inside surfaces with accessible wood facade medicines which tenderly curve and stream with those wrinkles. All smart plan includes whose just conflicting components are the strangely strange, and disappointingly inauthentic, counterfeit back tailpipes that have brought forth all through the Audi lineup. While outside extents stay unaltered, the A7's new aluminum and steel frame extends a large portion of an inch in wheelbase and 0.8 crawls in inside length, boosting legroom, headroom, and knee space for back travelers. Access to those back seats presently includes less head slamming, while the smooth, frameless entryway configuration has fortunately been held. Trunk volume develops to 18.9 cubic feet, or 49.1 cubic feet with the back seat down, enough space to put two golf sacks sideways.